Everybody, it's Chelsea. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a Rite Aid clearance haul. I went and got two of these Coleman citronella candles. I think they're like $2 or something a piece. I got eight. Yes, two triple masking kits for 99 cents each. Eight of them. I got Beauty and Planet Coconut Oil Hope and Repair Shampoo and Conditioner for $2.24 each. Calvin Klein Deodorant for $4.99. Shea Moisture Wetless Shampoo for $2.94. Jessie's Girl Eyeshadow Palette for $1.74. Revlon Airbrush Effect Makeup and Ivory for $3.74. Got that for my mom. I got two Almay lipsticks for $1.87 each. I'll do a review on those, probably, maybe. Shea Moisture African Black Soap Soothing Liquid Hand Soap for $2.24. Wet n Wild Limited Edition Hex Lipstick for $1.24. I got Off Clip-On Fan Circulated Repellent and Refills. Two gel petals for $1.99 each. And Coleman Insect Repellent. I paid $50 for all of this product. Some of it I'm going to resell, some of it I'm keeping, some of it I'm gifting. So, yeah, we'll see what I do with all this product. And thank you guys for watching this. I hope you like this video. And if you want to see more haul videos, let me know in the comments down below and I'll make some more. And thank you guys for watching this. And I hope